I took acting classes like since I was a kid, but I was recommended like this special coach because I was auditioning for LaGuardia. It was this lady and she was like, okay, this is what we're gonna do.
Talk in a whisper. It's like ASMR.
Imagine your mom is dead in a hospital.
Yeah, that's exactly how
she's
they do
like,
it.
Look at your mom and say, I'm sorry, mom, goodbye.
This is normal. Yeah, I say to everyone that acting school was my gateway drug into being the worst version of myself.